Dear students, let's start the topic of photometry. About photometry, we can write the study of measurement of light energy and its illumination on a surface is called photometry. In photometry, we'll understand how to measure light energy, the various terms related to light energy from a light source and the illumination or brightness of light on a surface. Now, before starting the analysis of photometry, we must understand some important terms used in photometry, or we'll study the definition of some important terms used in photometry. Here, the very first term we are going to study is radiant flux. This is denoted by the symbol P, and this radiant flux is simply defined as total energy radiated by a light source. And about this radiant flux, we can write it is always measured in units of watt. That is in joule per second, that is the total amount of energy which is radiated by a light source. It may be in form of light, it may be in form of thermal radiations, ultraviolet radiations and all. So this is the total energy. And similar other term which is used is luminous flux, which is denoted as phi. And about luminous flux, we can write this is the total light energy emitted by a light source. And certainly this phi is always less than P, but there is also a difference in the units of measurement of luminous flux. This is measured in unit lumen. Lumen is the unit used for measurement of light energy, where we can also define how this lumen is stated. This lumen can be defined as this one lumen we can define as light energy radiated by a source of 1 by 685 watt and in wavelength 5500 angstrom. That means if there is a monochromatic source of wavelength 5500 angstrom, which is having a total power of 1 by 685 watt, then the light energy emitted by this source we call 1 lumen. This is the definition of 1 lumen. And out of the total energy, whatever amount of light energy is emitted, that is in lumen. And the ratio of these two terms we define as another term, that we term as luminous efficiency. Luminous efficiency can be given in terms of the ratio of luminous flux to radiant flux. This is denoted by the symbol eta, where eta we simply define as phi by P for a light source. And its units are lumen per watt. That is the ratio of light energy emitted by a light source in lumen to the total energy radiated in all forms in watt. So this is the way how these terms are defined. Few more terms are there, we'll see in coming sections, but these are quite important related to a source of light. You must always keep in mind.